colleagues suggested that the president shouldn't condemn the violence because they thought it would be, quote, handing a win to the media. I motioned up at the TV and I said, do you think it looks like we're effing winning?
This election is now over. Congress has certified the results. I don't want to say the election's over. I just want to say Congress has certified the results without saying the election's over, okay?